So what you're not going to do in a question like this is talk about, oh, New York Harlem is much like the college, yada yada. Even though there may be connections between them, this one is focusing on.
In terms of Moshe Rabbeinu himself, right, from birth, what's the story with Moshe?